Kennedy, Waters, Redwood, and even Chinnan. Redwood, in recent history, has been far most prosperous of the four. But we took the splendors of victory for ourselves, failed to show humility, or give thanks before you. The men of Redwood grew cocky and were condemned by others. Slytherin, they called us, even going so far as to call us smug. But through it all, one man remained. One man who still believed. One man who stayed loyal to the teachings of Archbishop Redwood. One man left standing.
Every year, same. We have enough money.
The battle of Taylor Fest had not yet begun. Yet we still bothered Waters with our goading.
It's breaking me down. Oh, 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 oh. 1, 2.